Right, in this video I'll show you how to get the old version of MSN. So first go to File Hippo and search on Google. Then search for Windows Live Messenger. Click on the first link. And then along the right hand side choose the version you want. And then you just download and install it as you would with another software or the newer version with MSN off MSN. It's quite a simple procedure. And then thanks for watching, please comment, rate and subscribe.